In this quick start guide, I will show you how to create a live player, then copy the RTMP details to your streaming software and publish it on your site, as well as generating a direct link that you can share with your viewers without having to embed the player. First, create a new live player by clicking on the Add Media button and selecting the Live Stream tab. Enter a title for your player and click on the Create button. Select your new live player and click on the Live Studio button. Select RTMP encoders from the source list and copy the RTMP URL. Open your streaming software and enter the RTMP URL in your stream settings. Then copy the stream key from the Live Studio and paste it into the stream key settings in your streaming software. Save the new settings and click on the Start Stream button in your streaming software. The live feed is now visible in your Live Studio and can be seen by your audience. When finished, you can stop the live stream from your streaming software. To embed the live player on your website, simply select the player. Then click on Embed Code in the Publishing panel. Now select the Copy to Clipboard button to copy the embed code. Open your website's HTML editor, paste the embed code and publish it to your site. The player is now published on your website. You can also generate a shareable link by selecting the Shareable Link option in the Publishing panel and clicking on the Copy to Clipboard button. The copied link can then be pasted anywhere that accepts text links, for example Skype, emails and forums. When the viewer clicks on your link, it will open a website containing your media player.